My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Brother Thurlow. Brother Thurlow.
I hope you're keeping out of trouble.
What exactly was Visamunstead?
Visamunstead was used by the scholars as a library. However, in 147 of the Third Era, something awakened in the ruin. All the Dwemer machinery came to life, killing most of the scholars. Only one man made it out alive, and most of the history and knowledge was lost. As far as we know, nobody has been inside since. A tragedy, really.
Why did the machines awaken?
Nobody knows. Perhaps when you go there, you'll find out.
Me?
Fantastic. Anything else you want to know?
Why was so much knowledge lost?
There was a great library in Bizermanstein, and when the scholar was chased out, only a few books came out with him. The rest are still inside, sitting on the shelves. Though, most of them are probably destroyed. Anything else you want to know?
Who made it out alive?
Just one man. He escaped and immediately tried to rewrite as many books as he could. Though, his memory was not perfect, so a lot of details probably got skewed. Anything else you want to know?
How do I get inside?
Well, the actual entrance, where Yennefer escaped, is sealed. However, according to Nordic legend, you can access it by going through Waterwine Chasm to the west. It connects to a massive network of caverns.
Caverns again.
It should lead you right into the library. Once you're in, look for a book called The Heart Chamber. That's what we need. Bring the book back and give it to Agnar. Then we can figure out where the heart is and stopping Bart from obtaining it. It's going to be a long journey, and I'm not sure what kind of dangers you'll encounter. But I know you can do it. Now go. You haven't much time, and may sure guide your journey.
All right. Amren, let's go. We've done most of the tasks for the people here in the village. So it's now time to concentrate on... Now I can't think of the man's name. But anyhow. Ingvar, that's the name. Yes, it's time to concentrate on him and whatever schemes that he's set in motion. Let's go. Alright, it looks like our destination is over the top of this hill, and I don't see a road. Let's see what's up here. right, here we are at Watervine Camp.
Think we should check it out?
Cavern. Yes. Amryn. And I'm sorry if I keep calling you Aaron. I realize your name is Amryn. I'll do better. Let's go. I'm not sure what we're going to find here.
Don't go stopping for a nap. If you fall asleep in this place, you'll never wake up.
Hold on, I hear singing up ahead.
Don't like the looks of this.
Quiet. Oh, someone's just been in sore soldiers right there.
I'm out of here.
You can be sure.
Do try not to set off any traps, will you?
Ah, there. Let me make sure that I'm fed. Let's go. Oh, it's coming this way. For some reason, there's a delay in me being able to equip my spells.
Last mistake.
We have here.
That's how it's done.
I have failed.
There's more where they came from, I'm sure. No. Right in front of us.
I'll try and make this quick.
You'll have to do better than this.
No more magic.
You shouldn't have come here.
Show me what you got.
Die!
You serious? See ya.
I failed.
All right. Thank you for taking out this fire mage. All right, let's keep moving, Amryn.
day. The last mistake you ever made.
Why?
All right. So far, so good. Our teamwork is working extraordinarily well. I suppose we can just let him take us to his leader. He's all yours.
At times like this, I truly appreciate the joys of a warm fire and a stiff drink.
Let's proceed stealthily. Oh, there's another one. Cameron, are you sure I can't use my weapons?
Wow. Would you look at that?
Open area, they could see us from any direction. And they're on all sides. Where did you go? Wait, how did Amron get all the way over there? Ah, okay, I got it now. That's actually probably the way we should be going. All right, thank you, Amron. Come on. I'll follow your lead. Wherever our destination is, it's across that yawning chasm where we can be spotted. Amron, I'm gonna have to use my crossbow. I hope you can forgive me for violating our agreement.
Hello?
What?
Knew it!
Much tougher than I thought. I thought that would be an easy kill.
No.
What was that?
If you ask me, I'd say it wasn't soon enough. All right.
I suppose the warmth in this place comes from all the hot steam.
Well, I'm glad you're not complaining about being cold. Someone up there. All right, how do we get... Ah, yes, here we are. We have someone. Just waiting.
Sovngarr awaits.
Well, these bandits were quite thorough in destroying the Draugr. Now, I thought I saw someone over here on this side. Yes, you hear those footsteps. Someone's here. Yes, I know. Too soon.
Remember to check behind you every once in a while. Who knows what might try to sneak up on us.
That's your job, Amron, since you're the one in the rear. Let me top myself off. Oh, there's someone else here. Now I feel like I'm in my natural element. Hunting. Really?
I don't like the looks of this.
Don't worry, stay behind me. They can't poison me.
Huh? Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Do you think there were enough spiders in here? Quite an adventure. Quite an adventure, and look. Hardly worth it. But let's go. Let me not waste any more arrows. I must say, Amron, our trip to Falskaar has been fun. Gods know they needed us here. This place is overrun with bandits. never explored dungeons like this before. The design is quite unique and interesting. Trying to imagine the manpower that it took to build this bridge. This is amazing. As rickety as it is. Oh, look. Some of it was even destroyed by these rapids. It's not surprising. Stay low, Amron. We don't want to broadcast our presence. I'm not sure that broadcast would even be the appropriate word in this era. We don't want to announce our presence. Alright, there's something up ahead. Large doors. I'm still not detecting any signs. Wait. I thought I saw movement. I think I'm mistaken. Like we can just move freely. There's no one here.
The ancient Nords were a savage people, but they built some remarkable temples.
Thank you for your historian remarks. All right, let's see. What am I going to go with? Lightning bolts. All right, according to this inscription here, we're about to enter the halls of the dead.